Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Starcraft, Plight of Twilight, with me, Demonox. When we last left off, we've started to build a base here, get that nice and going. We've got a base here going. I found out that these guys are inside a cul-de-sac region, so you can't actually get to them without flying. Ooh, water coming from here. I've also found that there's a big mineral field over here. I'm just using this probe to scout out as much
upgrade complete
as I can.
Battle cruiser operational.
Upgrade complete.
Just to get a sort of eyeball. I should get this third level dune up and running. See, we have enhanced attack rate, so we can punch from a good distance away.
This is Jimmy.
Our attack rate has been improved, which means. So put a lot of effort into attacking them with stuff. They're putting very little effort into trying to take the Protoss down. Probably because the Protoss are scary. Let's kill everything. Structures.
We have you on visual. Commencing. Affirmative, sir.
Yeah, there's range. There's range all the way over there. You can nail it for some distance.
Piece of me, boy.
I should get the irradiate thing, which was kill.
Receiving transmission. Make it happen. All crews reporting. Receiving transmission. Upgrade complete. Engage.
Upgrade complete.
Commander. Outstanding.
Upgrade complete.
Yeah, many upgrades coming through. I'm just trying to find, well... Oh, we have like massive amounts of... Vespine, but like, no... What is going on up here? Because I've not seen anything come from this direction. It's almost like the game's daring me to make. Now, Vespine isn't too much of a concern, it's minerals.
Jacked up and good to go.
Another geyser?
You want a piece of me, boy?
So, the outer edge has, like, virtually nothing. It's a little weird. That means everything's more or less in the interior.
I read you. Affirmative.
You've not enough minerals.
This is Jimmy.
This would cost a lot to repair.
Healing frequencies open.
Seems weird, but go see if you can grab that. It's a long haul, but we have lots and lots and lots of Vespine right now, so we're not too concerned with Vespine rate of growth, Vespine production. As we slowly fill the map in. Try and figure out, find where their bases are. If I can find the base and spy on it reliably, they're not stealth. Science vessels are nice, but they're not stealth.
Anytime you're ready.
That'll be hilarious. We got rid of the science vessel. He knows they were really, really good range. And they were spraying bullets on them. Over there.
Healing frequencies open.
So, yeah.
Order scouting. Affirmative.
Commander. This should be good.
I read you.
crazy now, is it? When there's some big guys with the with enough range to get you from over here.
Yes, sir. Orders received.
Give me something to shoot. Commander, rock and roll.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your command. Contact.
He's quicker.
I'm waiting command.
Right, so that's purple trying to do a poke attack. And that was a very failed poke attack from purple. And since nobody's harassing our guys over here. That seems silly because we haven't built a base there. But if no one's going to harass me for doing this, I don't mind building. Drop that off already. I don't mind building some extra, siphoning some resources from over there. Especially when that's allows me to be another carrier, another battleship. 3-4 battleships will hold off a lot of stuff. Yeah, the people are not very much. Just sort of tickle the drill on now. Those two are out there. Before we can build that, we need to build this. I mean, that gives me Archons. 4 Archons. Walk through a Zerg base and obliterate it. It's almost hilarious the speed at which an Archon rips through a base. Most of them do 30 damage, which means they whoop and they have a massive amount of shielding. There's my probe. I think I lost my probe. Oh, no, there he is. Never mind. He just been there, being him. Now, I'm gonna send you over here, because so far we've had very little, stuff on the exterior. And I'm trying to figure out where. That thing, now, if the scout wasn't destroyed. The scout took very little damage. If I can stealth the carriers, the scourgers are useless. Without detections, the scourgers are useless. They can't attack something they can't see.
Carrier has arrived. Affirmative.
Yeah, I need about 200 for you.
Commencing.
But that wasn't a small number of mute lists, and they got slaughtered by the carriers. Yeah, I need that one upgraded to level 2. And hello, beautiful. Beautiful. I think I just found the jackpot. I think I need to get workers down there and have them make a base and then turret the living bejesus out of it. And never have to worry about minerals again for the rest of the game. That is the most beautiful thing I've seen. I don't know actually how long I've been recording for, because I forgot to set my timer going. One moment, folks. There you go. But yes, have you seen a more beautiful sight than that? There are so many nodes there. I could harvest thousands. Hell, Terrans can make a bait field here and literally float a base down. If it's a clear run, from top to bottom, I can float a base over there. I can float base here and just line it with defensive turrets. Okay, I don't know what the bowline is playing at, but there's a lot of nothing between on the outside edges. That means purple and red are confined to the middle. Someone's queen. Siege tanks around and down here and park them on the ridge. And just have them siege tank away. Which would go and confuse them because they'd send infantry after them and then suddenly find carriers sending fighters after them. More minerals. Yes, there's a probe running around, poking things, having any ganders. It means that they're going to die now. Before I do, I want to look. Lots of ultralisks. But half all and most of other units. Ultras can't bury, so they're easy to detect and see. Purple is there.
My warriors have engaged the enemy.
Not my warriors, it's my probes. My probes have engaged the enemy. Shields. Yeah, they set up a big,
your command.
Big attack.
Affirmative. We are under attack.
That's never gonna work. nature that's never gonna work. And there's only one road up here. Unless there's one down here somewhere. There's only one road up. So if I make... I haven't been spending anything, to be honest. I was so concentrating on getting me guy, having me observer run around the field. I'm not sure I've lost nearly all my Dark Templar.
So be it.
It's a shame because they are super powerful. But see, they can spend money very quickly. But at the same time, a line, load of turrets here, and nothing save for a massive onslaught is going to get up this hill. Because they will run up the hill and find this waiting for them. Now we don't have to wait for them to get up the hill, we can shoot from above the hill. As we proved in the past, a certain number of defensive guns permits one to just plain annihilate everything in sight. I don't even know why I'm defending being so defensive this area, but...
Instructions.
We have... I mean, I found the motherload of all resource deposits. And that purple attack did nothing.
All crews reporting.
Yeah, I read you. Roger that. Yes, sir? Right away, sir.
See. Probe, keep searching. Keep on tracking. That's the corridor that leads straight in, but that's fine because I'll just use a dropship. Looks like red is spread out across the two fields. Purple is a smaller cluster. Well, I said spread out, but red is not that thing. But anyway, we can probably start looking to become a very much a pain in the red side. Its backside. Especially considering the fact that I've just deployed like and just put 6 defensive guns up here. So anything like the color of or what they try to do with a stream of Hydralisks and Zerglings, most likely I'll die before half of them get up the hill. But that's all for next time though, when we come back. A little bit more defensive structure, I think. Get that corridor pretty much blocked. Or locked up, say, for big assaults. But given what I'm going to start doing, they're going to need a big assault to get the job done. Especially if I just move the siege tanks here and start firing cannon shots at them. We're in a radiation cloud. But yeah, that's all for next time. So when we come back, I think it's time to start having fun with our dear Zergs. And we have so much Vespene. Minerals, not so much. Vespene, tons of. We don't have to restart getting any of that for a while. In fact, I might send all my drones to get the probes get the... Just harvest minerals. So we can bulk them up. But again, that's all for next time. So until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya.